stormy Friday afternoon. I was going to wear Bermuda shorts, but I figured I better not. This is Scottsboro High School Symphonic Band. We're going to open up with a tune that's called Christmas Festival.
Thank you. I got some margarita for you. It's like months ago.
Well,
it was daytime. The bride's on it.
Oh, is that you?
I can't get any details of they don't like it. What's happening. Oh no, they're doing something tonight. She said they were doing whatever they were coming to their dance before the band started. Then what are y'all gonna do it too? Probably on the other side.
Next one that we're going to do is called Christmas Prism, and it's actually going to feature several sections of the band. So if you've got a get your camera ready, to fix the play for you, all right?
No.
Plus, I can't drive right now. No license.
It's me in Mexico. My phone came in on. I don't know what happened. But there's no video on there. It shows up on my phone when I go because I was going to delete it. His phone showing it like messed up. Well, it doesn't even show on mine. So who knows?
It's going to be a bad.
Thank you.
Last number that we're going to do for you tonight, we're going to kind of skip to the end. The kids can't move their fingers right now, okay? I can't either. Last one that we're going to do for you is called, what is it called? Mad Russian's Christmas. It's played by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra.
Oh, wow.
You're supposed to be positive. Are you positive it doesn't sound that good?